solitario en la sabana, a piel morena y sal. Me huele esa canela y a bananas, querida siempre y siempre maltratada, soñando libertad. Guayaba, a cordillera helada, a tierra verde y lluvia tropical. Me hueles a pradera y a eterna primavera, me hueles a futuro y libertad.
América, América,
me hueles a guayaba, cordillera helada, a tierra verde y lluvia tropical. Me hueles a pradera y a eterna primavera, me hueles a futuro y libertad. Me hueles a tabaco y a manises, a dátiles y a ron. A inmigrantes que se fueron cantando una canción. Me hueles a torrente y a quebrada, a sangre campesina derramada para tu libertad.
Here we are with Rocío, and I'm going to ask her why is she taking this class, this computer class. ¿Por qué está tomando esta clase de computadoras?
Porque se me hace muy interesante aprender para el futuro de mis niñas y para mí misma.
Well, and what she's saying that she wants to learn for her future of herself and
porque
her children, so she can be able to tell, to teach her children.
Okay.
Okay, and here we have Felicia. We don't need to translate
yeah.
with Felicia.
Yeah.
Why are you taking this class, Felicia, although you're working with computers already?
To learn more about computers. I really just know how to use them so that I can better myself.
That's wonderful.
Wonderful.
Good. And Gabriela, ¿por qué estás aprendiendo computadoras?
Porque quiero aprender computación para poder conseguir un trabajo un poco importante.
Yeah, well, she wants to learn computers so she can get a job better paid. And why are you, ¿por qué estás aprendiendo computadoras?
Para la superación de uno mismo, para poder salir adelante, para enseñarle a los niños.
She wants to improve herself, and she also wants to teach her friends, her meaning her children, and she also wants to improve her skills in the future. Computers.
Excelente.
Cecilia.
Excelente. All right. So we have a dancer. Okay.
Cecilia, how about you? ¿Por qué estás aprendiendo computadoras?
Porque me gustan mucho las computadoras y para obtener un trabajo mejor.
Yeah, she loves working with computers, and she also wants to get a better job.
Very good. Very good.
How about Beverly? ¿Por qué quieres aprender?
Am I speaking
English?
Yes.
So, why,
she's both.
Why do you wanna? Why do you come to this class?
Pretty much like everybody else, I wanna broaden my knowledge of computers. I have an idea of them. I've been familiarized with them, but I don't know how to use them, so this is going to help me better my future for my children as well.
That's excellent,
wonderful.
Excellent.
That's good. And then?
Patricia,
¿por qué quieres aprender de las computadoras?
Porque se me hace interesante y quiero aprender porque no sé nada de computación y para ayudar a un hijo sobre todo.
También. Well, she wants to learn because she didn't know anything, nothing, at all, zippo.
Oh. Excellent.
And she also wants to teach her child and improve her skills.
Porque él quiere que nosotros aprendamos también.
Because
está muy contento porque venimos a las clases de computación.
Muy bueno.
Her son is very happy because they're coming together to learn how to computer.
Yeah.
How about you?
Great.
And you, Pascual?
Pascual.
Pascual, ¿por qué quieres aprender?
¿Tantos?
Computadoras.
Porque me parece interesante y como yo tampoco sé usarlo y me gustaría usar, ahorita que lo estoy viendo que parece divertido,
Sí, he wants to learn because he thinks it's a lot of fun. And to find a way better job.
All right.
Lo necesito ahora mismo en mi trabajo, así puedo tener otro lugar más, que puedo ganar yo más dinero. En mi trabajo lo necesito ahorita mismo, porque hay lugares donde puedo trabajar en eso.
Okay, Camilo is saying that he really needs to learn the computers right away as we speak, because he could have right away better job at the job where he's going because of the computers.
So that's right. Thank you. So this is our entire class. We are making history today.
Can I say one thing?
Sure.
Well, and why did I come here? Because I love working with computers, and also I used to work at Apple Computer in California. Yo después les digo en español. And so this is wonderful, and I have a great teacher too, and a good friend at work. So
great.
Yes. And she's my inspiration to learn more. That's true. Ella ha sido mi inspiración. Ella ha sido mi inspiración porque ella, donde yo trabajo, where I work, Diane is the only girl, and there's all men, and they all come to consult Diane. Y todo viene a ayudarla, y ella sabe más que todos los otros hombres juntos. Estoy muy orgullosa de ella.
Thank you.